Hi, I'm just letting you know, I collected all the hatchlings. The red one, the pink one, and the green one. And that blue hatchling I still had since March, because Toys R Us sold out of one with the puffed beak. But it's okay though, I already have that blue hatchling, no matter what beak it's got. It's the old one's still got a cute beak though. These hatchlings are so adorable, I'm going to keep them forever. And I hope they make more soon.